those guys, the fucking bankers, the politicians, they're the ones that want to make coke illegal. So that they make the fucking money, and then they get the fucking votes.
That's Ricky.